Hello everyone, and welcome back to Zelda 2 The Adventure of Link. So in the last episode, I spent like a really long time just trying to get over here. But we did the Maze Island Palace. I don't remember what it's actually called. I just call it the Maze Island Palace, because that's where it is. But now, we're at the Ocean Palace. So, yay. Oh gosh, the boss of this dungeon is that? I've heard a lot of stuff about the boss of this dungeon. Palace, sorry. How do you transform back from a fairy? I've always just done this. But I wonder if there's a faster way to do it. There's probably a faster way to do it. You must die. At this point, it's just faster to do this. Turtle. My sword upgrade is actually pretty low. I don't know how I just dashed straight through that, but I did. I think there's red iron knuckles over here. Yep. That wasn't so bad. So I think we just want to go right. What is that? Looks like a really weird... Yeah, those are whiz robes. Me through. Those are some strange looking whiz robes. Okay, so that was just a waste of time. I thought there might have been a key back here. Okay, life. Don't spawn over here. Come on. Thank you. Ow. Stop! Stop hitting me. Blocks. I don't understand that. Why are the blocks hitting me? How many hits does it take to kill you now? So one, two, yeah, just two. Give me something special. Come on. Yep, this dungeon is playing the good old false wall. I wonder if this item. I wonder if. What does this dungeon have? Does it have an item of a dungeon in it? The flute. Where's the flute? I can't read that. I'm looking at the, like, one of the Nintendo Power things. It's like a book. But, so it has a map of all of the palaces, but because of how long the palaces are, like, length. It has to split them up into three different sections, and it shows them off with letters. It shows the map off with letters because it can't fit everything in one space. Yeah, it's super, super long. So, left. Okay, going right is not a thing I want to do. So just keep going left, maybe. Yeah, left and then down and break the blocks. And then up. Oh hey, you can just defeat the Wizrobes with just hitting them. Yeah, those are Wizrobes. They don't really look like Wizrobes to me. Ha. That was high. That was a high jump. Okay, let's not activate it right now and reload the room. Go back that way. Okay, I guess that works too. It's just a points bag. So now we want to go. Wait. No, we don't. We want to go back up. And then left, keep going left, and then go back to the staircase. Elevator. They're similar things, they elevate you. So, no, down. Maybe? Where does this take me? This takes me over here, let's see. That's... I thought I was down there. It must be over here. So go down. And then down and keep going left. I think. Oh hey, this room again. You'd think they would stop reusing rooms. But no, it never ends. You defeat this guy. Go. Please drop a potion. I don't know how I'm surviving. No! I said to jump, not slash. Here we go again. I think I can go down, can I? You need the whistle, don't you? Yep. Yeah, you need that. Dang it. Yeah, you need the whistle, which is a thing you get in the palace itself. Did I say potion? I think I said potion. You need a whistle. But you get that inside of the ocean palace. Because there's this stupid roadblock that prevents you from going anywhere. Man, I lost all that experience too. Where's this go? That's a way to get past the roadblock. Oh, wait. No. You just get 500 XP from this. Well, there's a cave that's right under this one on the map, the overworld map. But that's a different cave. Now see that thing down there, you need the whistle, and you'll play a song and it'll go away. I can heal here, right? Like I said, I do hope I can get healed here. Because if I can't... Well, maybe it's her. Okay. Yay! So there is a person that heals you, just has different dialogue. Wait, I forgot we're not at the Maze Palace anymore. I like how pointless this sword beam is. You can't use it for anything. Like, there's a few things you can use it for, sure, but... In the first game, it was super helpful. In this game, it's practically not even there. Let me get out the map. I like how it's the Ocean Palace, but it's green. Okay, I'm gonna just sweep from right to left on each of the floors and hope that I can get the keys until I get the magic key. Okay, bye. So this floor is sweeped. As soon as I go down the staircase. I just can't figure out how to do that jumping couch. I just can't figure out how to do the jumping crouch stab, not couch stab. But anyways, that floor is sweet. Going to the right is pointless, and going to the left is the only other way we can go. Oh, right, and it has those weird whiz robes, doesn't it? My sword has been under levels for so long. Okay, so that's one key. Hold on. Pause. Okay, so that leaves that floor sweeped. choose this. No, not that. Okay, so where are we now? Oh yeah, we're going down to go fight some Iron Knuckles. Lots of orange Iron Knuckles. Okay, so this place, let's sweep from right to left. Because I believe that's what I was doing, but I just never actually... Okay, I do have the boots. I thought I didn't have the boots, but then again, how would I have gotten here if I didn't have said boots? Life spell. I can't do the life spell. Then again, it's probably because of those dumb bubbles. And stop. I could go down, but that's just where I was. So let's go right. Let's keep going down and see if there's anything. Wait, no, that's where I have been going before. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so that's a key that's right there. I just got that. Yeah, so it's time to go through, glitch through walls, my friend. Because that is the only way to get through here, as you can see. Although that probably would have loaded properly if I hadn't, you know, done the slide. Yep. This thing is going... Oh, come on. Did I just activate that? Oh, no. I thought I just activated jump. Okay, so... Actually, yeah, we do want to go right. We want to keep going right. Then go up an elevator. A Darth elevator. This room has been reused three times in the course of this one palace. It's ready to move your piece. Wait, Blue Stalfos? We haven't fought these in ages. Well, I say ages, but it's probably only been a few hours. Not there. I keep scrolling over a page for this map. It shows me this really weird thing. I don't even know what it is. Why do I just stop there? So now we go down here and then down the elevator that was over there. Over this way. I was checking if there was a magic thing there. Stop throwing fire at me. I might end up throwing fire at you. Okay, so we want to go down here, I believe. Okay. Yeah, we do want to go down here. And then we want to keep going. Fudge. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Okay. Of course we can't have it easy. I know this won't help me very much, but just in case. No, Freud! Come over here. Please have a life left. Okay, I have 2 lives. I should be fine. So, shield spell. Drag him over here. These guys hit pretty hard, especially with their dumb sword beams. But they do drop a ton of experience. So that's a flute. Looks more like an orange clarinet than anything else. So now we just want to backtrack. I believe we just want to backtrack. Yeah, I think we just backtrack all the way until where we were. And this map doesn't really help either because the Ocean Palace is still so long. Okay, so let's see how we can get there. Ocean Palace. Okay, yeah, you do want to go up here. Last life. Okay, the boss looks simple. Okay, it's on shield. Okay, yeah, it's just this guy. I just wish I could hit him. Dang it. I'll cut back to the boss. Actually, no. So I'll get the two remaining heart the heart container and the magic container. Those will be useful, and I have the thing to do so. I got the recorder, right? Oh, I can't look at it right now. Nice. Okay, that just leads to a trap. So yeah, cutting back to the boss. Oh, that's what drained my magic. and health. It was a bubble. I didn't think you could hit. I didn't think you could hit bubbles whenever you were a fairy. So just gotta go left and keep going left. If I can get through here. Leave the demon to his demons. Are we getting close? I think we are, because there's that hammer throwing guy. Yeah. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm gonna fight you because you're simple. So I'm assuming I can't just... Yeah, no. You don't want to hit his head, you just want to hit him. Seriously? Okay, back to the boss again. So maybe I'll actually decide to go down there. Why? I just want to get stuff. Do the slide. Okay, where are these things? So this one, you just go through the forest and you'll appear at the top. Okay. Berry! Yes! Please. Jeez, they weren't kidding whenever they said this drains your resources really quickly. There it is. Magic. What, you changed clothes fast? Alright, it's spell.
part.
Levers. Sure, I might as well. I'm already over here. Well, that's over with. Now I can finally get a sword upgrade. After so long. Oh no, I'm trapped. Because how do you actually get in this place? Oh my gosh. Oh no. There's gonna be so much stuff I need to dodge. So I'm actually going to go get the magical key, which I've already been in that town. Okay, there's actually that's the only way to progress, to get the magical key. I need to see how to get that. I think I know how, but I need the spell, so I need to know how to get to the spell. Okay, it's actually in one of the open houses. That's weird, because it's usually not like that. Wait a second, you mean the entire time I could have just walked across like that? Oh, come on. That's silly. Let me live, Tektites. I want to go through all these Lizalfos things. Nice. See, this is the one time whenever the slide becomes useful. It lets you avoid all these Lizalfos. That is if you do it right, unlike me, apparently. Now I want to go this way. Game. So let's go to that one town where we found this stuff and the things. You understood that, right? No, but let's go to the town where we found the final magic container. Because that's where we need to go. Please have more. Okay, I have more lives. So now I can simply leave. Run. Okay, fire. Activate. Great, I have to activate it again. Fire. Yep, there's a red one. Run. One. Run. Come on. Okay. So, one of the open houses. Is it this one? I'll talk to you so I can refill my HP. Not my HP, but my magic. And then my health. So this guide said one of the open houses. Is it this one? Okay, that just looks like a chimney, but it wasn't. Oh, the spell. It's kind of a funny name for a spell, but... Can you spell the spell? Can you spell the word that has the spell and the spell that does the spell? And does spell things? And did I mention spell? Okay, it's right here. Babooski! This is the most random thing ever. Magical key. It has the same use that it did in the first game. Now we don't have to worry about locked doors. Which is handy, but I think the next dungeon... palace. I think the next palace is nothing but that. Okay, where's that old lady? Hello, restore my magic. I want to be prepared. Even though I'm probably not very prepared in the slightest. Because, I mean, look at my stuff. Oh, I can defeat you like that. Well, that makes these guys a lot easier. Well, that was easy. And that makes these guys so much easier. But then again, I could just defeat them like, you know, they're supposed to be defeated. I mean, that's always a possibility. Okay, so let me run, Tektite. Let me run. Okay, I wonder how you activate the dungeon and the palace in the first place. Holy moly, 7 floors? Okay, so how do we get here? Boom, 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 boom. Who knows? I'll figure it out. Because that's a thing you should do in these games, figure it out. Even though I probably, if I tried hard enough and I wanted to do it, I could probably find out where everything here is. I've been I mentioned this before, but I've been using the Nintendo Power Book thing. I think I showed it already, I just never mentioned it. But, there's three rocks down at the bottom of the screen. Like, of the overworld. At least they're close to the bottom. But there's just three rocks. And you do something, I don't know what, but you do something and it lets you go to the dungeon. The dungeon just appears. Oh, I could have made that too. See, that's the easy way to get past these. That is, if it will activate. Ta-da! So now you don't have to deal with any of those rocks. I believe you could do the same thing here, but it's way harder because you have pits to deal with. No! Okay, yeah, I can't do it there. It'll just bonk me back. Are you kidding me? This isn't how this should be. I got stuck. I've been playing this game for so long. If I made a long play of this, that would be really long. It's unlike the original, this has me having lots of deaths. I think I only died in that Let's Play maybe four times. But this game is a lot hard. Well, it's a lot more. Well, it is harder. This point in the game. But just like that game, it is very unfair. Let me slide! Yeah, they think the Zalfos drain your health. This drains your health just because you can't control it. Granted, you can't control the Zalfos either. There's no way to get around them. I wish there was, though. I mean, unless you do that, but that's kind of cheating. I kind of mean legitimately get past them. Why is it doing that? It never does that. Flashy, flashy, flash, I know. Yes, over here. What do I do? How do you activate it? It just did that. This has a... Oh, it doesn't for once. Life. And that. Gotta go fast. Ooh, 200 points. How does that work? This brick texture looks very strange. Oh, so there are keys, I just... Oh, come on. Oh, we'll just do that. Lol. Come at me. What is that? That is a weird looking item. So now we're going to fall down that invisible hole that I jumped over. Side is it on the right side? I know I can get up there, yeah, there we go. He died rather quickly. Ah, there we go. We see bubbles ever since the first palace. I'm pretty sure we see bubbles until the last palace. Okay. Please have more luck. No, that was quick. feel kind of Zelda-2'd out right now. I've been playing for a few hours, and I don't really feel like doing much anymore. So, if you liked the video, then make sure to hit that like button. And if you really liked it and you want to see more Legend of Zelda content, then make sure to subscribe. But this has been the Mighty Luigi, and I'm out. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.